The time is now, which was written and directed by the amazing Delores Jackson Radney back there. Production. And so it fits very well with what we've done here today, the idea of bringing community together for important and powerful messages. That's really what we're all about here at The Avenue. And so we're really very happy to be a part of, to add this to part of this fundraiser, because I think it all, you'll see during the show, that it all ties into the idea of community and love, which is what The Avenue is all about and how we even came into existence. How many people, this is your first time here at The Avenue Black Box? Okay then. Well, I am Reenah Golden. I'm the founder and artistic director of this space, and I have the pleasure of facilitating and bringing together a whole group of collaborators for all of the different things that we do here, including actually building the space. This space was actually built from community support. I like to say we're fueled by love, because it was community donations, many of our donors sitting right here in the house right now, as well as those who have volunteered actual time, sweat, and labor to making this happen. So first off, I would like you to please help me give a round of applause to all those who have helped make The Avenue possible. And in order for us to keep that going, we need your help as well. We need you to go to avenuetheater.org just as soon as you're even, it's humanly possible. And we'd like you to join our mailing list. Simply join our mailing list by putting your email address there in the box that comes up automatically. And then there's a couple other things that you can do there too. One is our Lend a Hand form. Our Lend a Hand button, once you click it, it's going to bring up a form that asks you, how do you want to become a part of the Avenue family in some way? It could be volunteering to usher, volunteering for setup and breakdown for things. It could be, I want to become a part of the crew or a mentor in this space because I'm really into theater and actually sharing my skills. It could be, I got a pickup truck, and if y'all ever need me to pick up a set or a large item, I'm there for you. And, of course, it could be that, you know, you have an actual skill like graphic design and things like that that you want to actually contribute here, because we are a completely volunteer-run space and we are, again, fueled by love, all right? That brings me to the third thing that you can do at the Avenue Theater website. There's a little button. It's a little yellow button. And I think this button is really magical. It's really very interesting to me, right? It's like, I was like, wow, who came up with this thing? It's a little button. You click the button, and it has letters on it. D-O-N-A-T-E. Donate, I believe. Donate. I think you're familiar. See, you're not. You're familiar with the Donate button. So that's magic. You click that button. You put numbers in, any numbers. It could literally be like 5.00, or it could be 500.00, or it could be 5000.00. I mean, you can go up as high as you want to, and it doesn't have to be multiples of five. And then, bam! Magical things happen right here at the Avenue Black Box Theater. Magic! I'm telling you, it's the magic of theater. So I would encourage you, if there are ways that you can support us, whether it be concessions, merchandise, or the Donate button, we encourage you to use it and use it often. Tell your friends to Donate. They can do it one time, two times. They can Donate monthly. I swear, they just keep coming up with more things that you can do to help out. So we appreciate you, and without further ado, I would like you to invite you to enjoy this production of The Time Is Now. Enjoy.
Pretending day by day, there's a more time is now, no time to waste. The time is now, let's move post haste. Time is now, no time to waste. We gotta move fast or the earth will last. Hey, we gotta move fast or the earth will last.
The time is now. Just take your time. The time is now. Don't listen to that corny rhyme. The time is now. Just take your time.
The time is now for you to be healthy. Eat more plants that grow. More apples, more carrots, more broccoli too. Good food to make you jump high, run fast, just have a blast.
Take your time, young ones. Go real slow. Don't rush to eat. Fruits and vegetables, things that are gonna make you grow. Oh no.
The time is now, no time to waste. The time is now, let's move post haste. Let's stop the litter, the paper, the trash. Let's stop littering our world with sour mash.
Take your time, young ones. Go real slow. The time is now? That's not true. You have all of the time to find the blue. We still have clear blue skies and fresh blue water. The time is now? Just take your time. Don't listen to that corny rhyme.
The time is now, no time to waste. The time is now, let's move post haste. Time is now, no time to waste. We gotta move fast or the earth will last. Eat good food. Grow beautiful and strong. Eat good food. I wouldn't steer you wrong.
Thank you. children are eating and growing delicious healthy food. Tomatoes, carrots, and greens, cool beans.
Fire. What's this? on me. They hate themselves and they hate our neighborhood. Let's get out of here.
Ow! Oh, so what happened?
I twisted my ankle.
Here, let me see. I don't want to touch it. I don't want to make a wish. But I'm telling children, I'll get you home.
What happened, children? What's the matter? I bet some delicious chocolate will make you feel better.
Hey, landfill, can't you see these children are hurting in pain? And you have the nerve to offer them candy?
You're hurting and in pain. Chocolate makes everything feel better.
Step away from the children.
I don't want no candy. I just want to go home and see my mommy.
And besides, you don't talk like some candy from strangers and you both look, you know, kind of strange.
What about you? Block cleanup.
This is our playground, not a place for trash. That's why I work together. We clean up in the flat. Then we can play, laugh, run, and jump. Come on, everyone, let's clean up.
Yeah, it's clean up time, no time to waste. It's clean up time so we can race. Let's clean up, we can play and run. Let's clean up and get this job done. Come on.
Let's stop the litter, the junk, and the trash. Let's make our playground clean and bright. Let's work together and make things right.
Come on.
Thank you.
delicious chocolates.
This is magical candy. It's gonna make them do whatever I want. Candy?
Ooh, that's my favorite candy bar. Okay.
I'm gonna make it for you, and I gotta make it for you.
Fuck your nature. What does it mean we're due, fuck your nature? What does it mean? I love your new outfit. Hoo-wee! And she smells a whole lot better, too.
Well, when I was a kid, we only had one Barbie doll, and we made and collected her things. Nowadays, you guys have way too many cell phones, iPads, toys, and all kinds of other kitty stuff. Just reduce the amount of stuff you have.
Mother Nature, I ain't never seen you around here before, big one.
Hey!
Hey, yes. So, yeah, you can donate the clothes or toys you have that you don't want or too small, and that's how you reduce the amount of stuff that you have. Other people might be able to use your old stuff.
Well, Mr. Green, what does reuse mean?
Reuse means to use something in a different way. Instead of buying a water bottle and throwing it out the next day, you can drink water from home and use the same water bottle day after day. Reuse your water bottle.
The time is now, no time to waste. We need to move fast or the earth will last. And remember, beautiful ones, eat healthy and please don't litter.
Recycle, reduce, and reuse. Our earth, you don't abuse.
The time is now, no time to waste. We need to move fast or the earth will last.
Today, a special presentation. I want to have Alicia and
Jay Lynn come up for that piece. And while you're doing that, I also want to thank everybody who jumped in our for front of the house. We had a couple other folks like Diamond and Asada jump in for that, as well as our photographer and videographer as well, Karen. Over there on concessions.